some of the circumstances of Jaime's kidnapping, particularly the shooting. She advised that she was in the apartment at the time and had heard the shot and saw Jaime shot. And she advised that the person that shot him was, in fact, her brother.
There was blood there, so I had to go back.
She said she had cleaned blood off the bathroom floor with bleach. She gave the FBI the address of the apartment.
2532 Moody Avenue.
An evidence response team processed the apartment, collecting samples, including the grout between the bathroom floor tiles. Lab examiners later discovered traces of blood in the grout. DNA testing proved the blood was Jaime's. In October 1997, federal prosecutors in Chicago tied the complex case together for a jury. The four suspects in custody, Salome Varela, Jesus Ruiz, Miguel Torres, and Jose Sanchez, were found guilty of racketeering, conspiracy, weapons violations, assault charges, and all four kidnappings. They were all sentenced to life in prison without the possibility of parole. The FBI tracked Juanita Gonzalez, the girl responsible for Jaime's abduction, to Mexico, where she completely disappeared. They're still looking for fugitive Luis Carreno, then known as Beto.
He is currently wanted, and there's an outstanding arrest warrant for him. And we are working with Interpol and our other friends in foreign countries to attempt to locate him to this day, and we will continue to do so.
The Estradas pray that someday soon the authorities will find Carreno, the man the FBI suspects killed Jaime. For the family and for the investigators who worked so hard to save Jaime, the case will never be over until everyone responsible for his death is brought to justice.